Good evening, friend Mon. Guilmon's here tonight, and I was thinking about bread, and I was all thinking bread, and I thought friend Mon's might want to see me. So I decided to come on camera, and here we are. Before I get over there and show me off a little bit again, please don't forget both my Patreon link and coffee link in the description box below. And they both help put bread in my belly, which is what I was thinking about till I thought about all you people again. So, friend Mon, have some fun time now. Yay! I got it. Okay. Yay. Well, thank you for watching all my little friend Mons. I just felt like being all warm and cuddly today. Air conditioner's been on for about a week now, but temperature did drop dramatically today, so it's actually really chill in here this evening. So it was a good day for me to put on Guilmon, which is admittedly, probably one of the warmest things I wear on these videos, because Guilmon is very toasty, but he's really cuddly and fun to be too, so, you know, do it for the funds, do it for the funds. That, and Guilmon really likes seeing himself on camera, and, well, wouldn't you, if you were Guilmon, wouldn't you want to be on camera too? I know you would. Ah, well. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the little dingy bell. For the little dingy bell, let you know when I post new videos. Who knows? Could be more Guilmon videos. Obviously, Guilmon loves being on video. And it's going to be a little chilly for the next few days still. Maybe Guilmon will have to put Guilmon on himself. Stuff something inside of Guilmon. yeah, that could happen. Oh well, also Patreon link, coffee link, in the description box below. Every little bit that goes in there does help put bread in Guilmon's belly. Guilmon likes some bread in his belly. has bread. And it does help the channel and make better videos for you. But happy public Guilmon. That is all for today, my little Guilmon. Thank you again for watching. And I'll see you again real soon. Bye-bye. Mwah.